hard slam by the boy Diva.
You have to give credit to Rick Catana. I don't know if this is an act or this is truly how he lives, but these antics of Rick Catana have been distracting this whole match.
Oh, buddy.
Wait a second, crashing and burning.
The Mike Tyson of bitches.
And that's going to ruin his night, I think.
Yeah. May actually enhance it.
You might like it.
Softened him up.
Well, Kimberly's
got to get to Annie Social.
Annie Social is no move for any of our jokes right now. Being tagged in, coming in a house of fire, ducking that clothesline. Huge clothesline of her own. Taking out Beta Scott one more time. Kick to the midsection. Lifting her up, dropping her down.
Absolutely muscling her up, it looks like.
Covering her. One, two, and oh. Beta!
Beta Scott, I don't know if she knows how to Oh, Beta Scott knew she wasn't as tough as Annie Social. Smartly goes to the eyes.
Dropping Annie Social down, going for a cover.
No. Oh, what's going on here?
Vitalo too busy going back to his managerial styles rather than taking Beta Scott. That's going to cost him. It's Kimberly taking out Beta Scott.
Oh, and now,
and now he tags himself in.
Now the baddest bitch one's back. Oh, right to the hip. Caught her in the hip bone with that kick. Those are some knife edges by Cataldo.
Well, what's Kimber going for? Oh!
Buddy, that's got to be it. Two and three. Got an absolute shock that Rick Cataldo couldn't get the job done. But we still have Annie Social and Kimberly as the reigning WSU World Tag Team Champion.
Hello, ladies. Oh, I mean, cunts. The big Juice Boski and the Jewish canon, David Starr. Well, we're doing this thing where we win a lot of tag team championships.
And according to the Degis, WSU is no different.
Oh! Annie Social never won to back down from a fight.
Absolutely not. She's welcoming it right now.
Oh,
come on now.